Okay, so we want to know if any of these compound propositions are satisfiable. That is, if there is a truth.